Why, hello there!
Hello!
I am Marijn!
And I am Nienke!
Together we are Otaku Marnie! Today we're playing Minecraft!
Yeah, so I'm Soft Ice Hamster, and Marijn is Devilord 1.
Yes, these are our PS4 account names.
Yeah.
And look us up! Maybe you will find something interesting. But, we started this game... In the holiday of the
summer, I guess. Yeah.
In the summer holiday this year. We haven't played in it that long. And Nienke has forgotten the controls.
I have pretty much forgotten how to do anything.
So yeah.
Except for walking and doing this. So, and I'm pretty bad at gaming in general. So I'm probably gonna die.
Multiple times.
Yeah, so you want to make a shelter?
Yes, yeah, so first of all, make a shelter, I'll make a space.
Stuff.
Make space for the darkness that will come towards us.
Wait, where are you? Where are you going? Are we making a cave or what are we doing?
Do you want to make a cave?
There's already a cave here.
Yeah, but...
That's dangerous. Okay!
Yes,
that's what... But we can close the cave up.
Yeah.
This is kind of easy to close up. So how do I place a block again? No, I messed it up. Okay, I have block here.
It says put place.
I placed the block.
So, I will continue building our home. And we need to work very fast.
I'm hearing scary sounds already.
That's
good. I don't like this. I don't have any blocks anymore. Here's a block, there's a block. I placed 3 blocks! Are you proud?
I'm very proud.
Ooh, there's some mushrooms here. Does that do anything?
You could make soup with them.
Oh.
So... Plop, plop. Tree high. So...
Can you see what time it is in the game?
Nope. We don't have a clock yet.
Oh, okay.
First of all, we need to build a house.
Mm-hmm.
So if you have some dirt, please give
I
it.
I have a little bit of dirt now, but I wanted to make a little house here, because it's already kind of like a house.
Oh. Well, then I'm coming towards you.
I put down the mushroom
instead. Where do you want to build the...
Where I'm standing. So like here's a wall like this.
Can we not better
like this and then
sweetie?
Yeah.
Can we not better make this the wall?
We got the wall.
I will show you.
This thing.
This.
Yeah. Okay. But yeah. Sure.
So
there's a tree here, though. Can the monsters go through the tree leaves?
No.
So but where does the wall go? How deep is the house? Until here? Until this? We need to be more quick. I feel like...
This.
I feel like the monsters are already coming. I'll just close this up.
So, okay, then we have this. Close that up, please. Yes, thank you. I will get an axe. And chop down the...
So, where are we gonna close it? Like here?
I'm coming towards you, so don't be scared, please.
Or here? I don't have much dirt anymore.
Yeah, this line.
Wait, what? This line? Where you're standing?
This line, so...
Okay. Oh, I messed it up. Like here, right? I don't have any blocks anymore.
I have an...
Our dog is like, I don't agree. The dog is dreaming. I don't know if the microphone is picking it up. She's right next to me, so.
Probably.
Dizzy. She's okay now. Do you want me to gather this stuff?
Yes.
Like, take at least the fire thingies.
Yeah, and place them inside our...
Or can they steal our stuff if we leave the box outside?
No.
Okay, then we leave the box outside. There you are. I need to place them outside the house?
Inside the house.
Inside the house. Okay.
Place one up here. Also here in this corner. The
here.
No.
On your face. And then one there.
Here.
That's it.
Okay.
I don't have any more.
Now I'm chopping down this tree. We have played this game before and it scared the hell out of Nienke when the when the creepers came.
Those the black guys?
No, those aren't the...
I hated those most because they were very unpredictable.
No.
I'm already out of dirt again. Can you close up this house?
I will, can I close up?
Okay, I'll mine some more wood. Mud? What's this? Sand? Mud?
Dirt.
Dirt.
So. Okay. I see dirt here. The darkness is coming.
Oh, okay.
Removing all the leaves.
Hello? I wanna put something there? Yes? I wanna put something here? We don't really have a roof. I didn't think about that. Is that a problem?
Yep.
No. Okay. I just try to close stuff up. Darn it. There's a pig. Piggy, come inside. Aww. I don't have any dirt anymore. I wanted to make it way smaller than this. Because then we would have had a roof. Or do you have enough for a roof?
Maybe I have enough.
Can you toss something on the floor? No, you don't have enough. You have only one left. Maybe we can take some here? No, this is really hard rocks. I can't really... I can mine them, but... It's kind of hard. Only 4 blocks left.
How many?
4, right?
I don't know.
Yeah. I was digging, but I think you took the blocks. Is it closed?
It's closed.
Okay, so now we wait.
Now we have a problem.
Now I have a mushroom. Oh, what's the problem?
We need to wait now.
Yeah.
We don't have a bed yet.
But at least we're not dying, I guess. Maybe we can dig in here. You're going outside?
Yes.
Oh, no, sir, you don't. I'm closing up the house. Oh. I didn't mean to do that, but... I guess we have a toadstool
okay,
now.
Okay, I'm picking up all the things we have in the chest.
Okay, I'm right here to close up the house when you get back. Or in case something scary comes out.
I'm back!
Ah, something scary! Oh my god! Oh my god! There's a creeper! What is... We just started! Close it up! Close it up!
I already did!
Is it closed?
It's closed. Don't be so scared.
Yeah, but if it explodes, it will still break our house.
Yeah, I know.
So you took all the stuff. What was inside the box?
Wood. So I can make some...
Some tools?
Maybe.
I don't remember how this works.
Well...
So you have a box in your hand? Maybe you can place it. Yay, now I can put something in it. I have brown mushroom. How do I put it? I put it like this. Okay, and now I want to go out of the screen. Exit. I figured it out.
Good girl.
So, you have a pickaxe now.
Yeah.
Okay.
The moment we're going to end the mine, it's gonna be death.
Okay, let's not do that then. Maybe now I can change the way my character looks.
Yeah, you may do that.
Does that disturb your game? How do I do that again? This button? Are okay. We still recording?
I think we are.
Okay. So it's probably options? Settings? No. Profile, there we go.
So,
how did I get to the free stuff again? There's like Naruto stuff. Anime ninjas! Is it free?
I don't know.
Probably not, right? Nope. Okay, let's get back.
Secure wooden planks. Let's make...
body.
What do we need for a...
look, I already look like a girl now.
Good.
This is the character I used before.
Yes. Okay.
So I guess I'm a girl now?
Okay. First up.
Look at me. Am I a girl?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
First up.
Mm-hmm.
Is he still there?
Sounds scary outside.
Haha.
Oh, you made a door.
Yes.
Yay.
I made a door.
I'm still in the corner. I'm huddling in the corner.
Oh,
as far away as possible from the creeper.
You little chicken. what do we need for a stone axe? Stone something. We need a little bit more stone. No.
You have the pickaxe, so...
yeah.
And this is all not dirt, so I can't dig it. But what if you made your own cave and that's your house? Will monsters then spawn in your house?
As long as there's light, there won't be any monsters.
Oh, okay.
So that's a given.
Oh.
And two swords. Okay. First up. I have... where is this? And I'll place one. No. Drop.
Oh, that's for me.
Yes.
Yay! Another
and
one?
Two pickaxes and one sword.
I have a sword, watch out.
Well, now we need some equipment for lights, but we don't have any coals, so...
so we need to... I think I saw some coal in this direction.
Well, look
but that's outside of the door. But I didn't mine it yet, but it was only one block. It was only one block. I didn't... do you have another door? Oh, okay. Let's just mine in this hole here?
Yeah.
Okay. I hear a scary monster outside. I heard something go moo.
Zombie.
Oh, okay.
Let's see if we can find some coal for our...
the coal is always in this grayish stone, right?
Yeah.
And we're back!
Yes, after some technical difficulties and seeing that you can only push the record for 15 minutes, we will... play this in two parts in one movie. Ooh, it's sunny outside.
Oh, it's day again.
Yes.
Yay, I want to go outside too.
We need the iron, we need the coal. You mine the coal, I mine the iron.
Okay, oh, I thought it was only one block, but there's multiple blocks.
We need a lot of them.
Tong, I heard a sound. You got some. I got some too. What's it called again?
XP. So I'm now going to build stairs.
Stairs.
I did stupid.
Why did you build stairs?
No,
you wanna go down?
I will build stairs. Stone pickaxe. So. Cobblestone stairs. But we also need a furnace.
This looks like gravel again.
Yeah,
I don't want to fall into that.
Okay.
So I think I've got most of the coal out, if not all.
Great.
Let's see if there's something
furnace
underneath this. No. Do you want me to fill up this hole in the floor?
Yeah. Here is the best. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. I will place here the doors. And then I will...
I've got some coal. What do you need to make the... fire thingy?
Oh, I have the furnace already.
Torch. Torch is the word I was looking for. I need sticks.
I have sticks.
How do you get sticks? By hitting the tree?
No, by making tree.
Making by making sticks.
Here. I have dropped
Where's
them.
The sticks? Ah, there they are.
Okay.
I've got some sticks. I am hearing scary sounds again. I can make 2 torches. No, 4. What did I just do? I make 8 torches.
Good.
Put them in the house?
Put them in the house. I'm going to make a button. And I'm gonna make another button.
I'm not gonna put all the torches in the house. Maybe we can make like another room this way.
What do you want to build there?
I don't know. Just making another room.
Okay. Let's see. A door. And here it is.
How deep am I supposed to go? 1 layer deeper, I think.
Hello.
Do I hear like bats? I heard something.
It could be bats.
Hey, you push the button there?
Yeah. More coal.
Oh, you found some coal? Nice. Why are you going down? Because of the coal?
Yes.
Why?
And this is the beginning of our mine.
Mm-hmm.
So I made a door. Just in case of scary things.
I thought this was just gonna be another room.
Oh.
Oh well. Look, I built a room or something. I don't know. Oh.
Where do you want to build here a room?
I don't know. Maybe we can just place some chests or something. I don't know. There's some extra room there. How do I push the button?
L2.
Ah. I want to go through. It closes on itself?
Yes.
Oh.
It's very fast. You have some coal, right?
I think so.
Put that in the furnace if you will.
Furnace?
Yeah, the furnace.
Where's the furnace? Outside?
Did I break the furnace?
I don't see any furnace here. Maybe you put it in your inventory?
It's in my inventory.
Mm.
Well, here's the furnace.
Okay. Flint.
No, you need coals.
What's this? Is this coal? Yeah. And then I put all of it?
Yeah, in the lowest
the
one.
The lower one?
Yeah.
Okay, and then?
Plop. Not dirt.
What did you put in there?
I put in some wood.
Okay.
And that will make us some charcoal.
Did you look at the time? How long are we playing now? How long are we gonna play?
I don't know.
Me neither.
I'm thinking
I'm having fun. Are you?
I am having very much fun.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I think I picked up a door. Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
I don't know how. Do you want me to put another door here?
No. One door is fine. I'll put it
in the box.
I'm going to grab some sand.
What can you do with flint?
Make fire.
Oh.
Sand. We need some sand. And when the sand is ready for harvesting, then you get some glass. Sandy. It's getting dark.
Oh no, come back home.
I'm coming
home. Come back home.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Yes, my love, he's coming home. And he has an awesome arm and also an awesome leg.
Woohoo!
Renewable energy.
Yeah!
Why are we still winning trophies for this game?
Because we don't have all the trophies.
Hmm.
At least I don't.
No. And the other time when we played, we didn't really play the... What's this mode called again?
The
survival mode.
Yeah.
We did it for a little bit, but then we got a little bored of it, and then we played just the tranquil mode. What's it called?
Creative.
Creative mode, and then that also got kind of boring. So we started over like a few times.
Yep.
And then we started having a lot of problems with the game.
And now we're playing.
I'm not sure why, but it's fixed now, so that's good. It didn't want to load at all.
No.
Back then, we had a lot of trouble.
Yep.
So then we just kind of stopped playing, but it was still fun.
It was.
But at the time, we didn't know we could record on the PlayStation and upload it directly. So
no.
Now we do. So now we can make a YouTube video out of it.
Yeah.
Yay! I hope you guys like this.
I hope
so. So if you do, please let us know, because... Whoa! I just saw the inside of your face.
I saw the inside of your face! It was so, freaky.
Yeah, if you like it, then we will upload some more.
Yeah. And if you don't like it, please also say it, because then we know what to expect.
Mm-hmm. The place is closing.
So
I'm in the mine.
Okay. You can go further and do your own thing.
Mm-hmm.
But also look at...
I need to keep putting out torches.
Yes, and look at your weapon. The stone pickaxe.
It's already broken.
It's not too bad. It's not the end of the world.
No, I know, but...
So, I'm going to look outside. It's still dark, so...
Are you next sure? Up, we're...
I'm going to... put some iron in.
Oh.
And I'm also... thinking about making beds. But then I need to go outside and kill some sheep.
Mm-hmm.
Or, if we have iron, maybe I can make shears.
That sounds like a more peaceful option.
Yeah.
And I always like the more peaceful option.
Yeah, you do.
As you know.
She does. And I don't. So.
So there's lots of gravel here, but I did get some more coal.
That's good. It's always good to have more coal.
But yeah, the gravel is kind of annoying.
So yeah.
So wait, in this version of the game, do you have to eat?
Yeah.
Why? Is it just for health, or is it for also just because you have to do it?
You also have to do it. At the bottom, you can mm-hmm. see your hearts, and you can see some food.
And the green stuff is how much food I ate?
No, let's say the chopsticks.
The kind of...
The drumsticks.
Lamb chops, you mean?
Yeah, that means how many food you ate.
Mm-hmm.
And the other part is how many
is the hearts?
Yeah.
Yeah, the hearts are kind of logical. Yeah. Okay. But then, what's the green thingy? Experience points?
Yes.
Oh.
Well, I'm making now some metal, so I can make shears. Let's see, I have the flint, I have a button, let's put some things that I do not need in this. Yeah.
Let's see, how does our cave look now? Not very deep.
Put every so often a torch, okay?
Yeah, I did.
Still waiting for this sun to come up.
Oh, we have a window now. That's a real improvement.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Can I make shears? I can make shears. I made shears.
Are we still recording?
And
we're back again.
And we're back again. We're still really trying to see how to do this, and yeah, I really hope you like this, guys.
I hope you can change the settings so we don't have to start recording every 15 minutes, because that's kind of short.
I guess see if I can find how to fix that.
Mm-hmm.
But please don't think, please.
I'm not counting on anything. Thank that's you. What you mean, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I have now all a lot of metal. Okay, let's see. I can make a helmet. I can make two iron boots. So I'm making two iron boots.
Two pairs of iron boots.
Yes.
Yay!
So I'm equipping mine.
Okay.
And I'm dropping yours. So if you come back,
drop them on the floor. How dare you? I'll come back.
Come back, come back, come back, back, back. So that's this.
Where are they? Oh, there they are.
Okay.
How do I do that again?
Triangle.
Triangle.
And then check. Triangle. And now.
Yeah, I have blocks on my feet now.
Now you will sink to the bottom of the sea with your cement feet.
Yay. Is it light already?
Almost.
In this window we only have 3 branches as a view. It's not that great.
Can I see
them? Are you outside?
Yes, I'm scared.
I'm scared too. I'm looking out the window. Please don't go outside.
I'm going to remove the...
There's some sugar cane, right? There, over there.
Yeah.
When it gets light, I will take that sugar cane.
It's good. When it's done with the... When the light is up, mm-hmm. I'm going to destroy this tree so we have a little bit more view.
Yeah, but the other window has even more branches as a view.
I know.
Okay. It takes too long.
I know, that's why I want to make a bed.
Yeah. So, do you have the shears yet?
Yes, I have shears.
Okay, but I haven't seen a sheep yet, have you?
No, I'm going to look for a sheep when the sun is up.
I only saw a wolf and a pig so far.
I'm thinking the sun is slowly coming up.
I have no idea. It still seems just as dark as before.
Yes.
So I can go outside now too?
You can always
this
go outside.
This is the outside... No, that's not the outside door. This is the outside door.
No, that's not the outside door.
It's not? This is the outside door. Oh. Taking some careful steps outside. Where am I?
So, I'm going hunting for a sheep.
Okay. Sugar canes, yeah. Okay.
It's raining, man.
I'm going to take some flowers for our garden that's non-existent yet. But it will. It will.
What's that?
You can also get seeds from removing this grass type stuff, right? Oh, I already got seeds. Yeah.
Be very careful. There are some drowned zombies here.
Are they close to the house? I don't see any, but I do have a sword. Ooh.
I have killed someone.
Okay.
A skeleton.
I should place some torches close to the house so you can find your way back if it gets dark. Is that a good idea?
Yeah. Let's see. There's the wolf.
I put the torch here.
Here's a cow. Kill the cow!
There you!
We need meat!
I found some sticks. Let's also place a torch here. Is this where the other window is? It is.
I've already lost my way. But I'm slowly coming back. And there is our house.
Do you see the torches? Did they help?
Little. If you're at home, I can see the point that I need to go.
I'm close to home. I mean, I'm in front of the window. I want to put this in my inventory. It's a little bit small like this. Even though our TV is huge, It's still small.
Yeah. It's because we're playing it two players like this.
Mm-hmm. Look at all the beautiful flowers. Oh, I fell
I'm
into
grabbing
a hole.
All the coal. I'm grabbing all the coal. Coal, coal, coal. I'm grabbing all the coal.
I have one more torch, and I'll place
I'm
it
not doing
next to the door.
Damn it. I'm not really doing what
Let's
I need to do.
See if I can make some more torches. This is the wrong thingy. Wrong button. I made 12 torches.
Good.
And if you now look outside of this window, you see some beautiful flowers.
Good. If I can only find what I'm looking for.
Do you wanna also remove this huge tree? It's a little bit annoying, isn't it? It blocks our view. I will remove it.
No, I'm already home.
What happened? There's another sheep.
Sheep?
There's a sheep, right?
Sheep!
Did you see it?
I see it. I will hunt it. Sheepy. Why, hello.
No. You can make it sheep now.
If the sheep eats, then it gets its fur back, so I can cut it again. Then if it eats again, I remember from the past times. Hello, sheepy. You, sheep. Don't you run away from me. Hello. I'm coming back.
Okay.
I'm coming back.
I removed the tree that annoyed me. So we have a nicer view from outside of our house.
Okay. We need to build some fencing here, I think. Yeah.
Why?
Well, just in case some drowned people will come here.
Oh, you mean the zombies?
Zombies, yeah. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home.
I want to remove this.
Okay. First of all, I need spruces. I need a white bed.
Do you need wood? I have some wood.
I have wood.
Okay.
But I do not have enough wool to make a bed. Damn it. I know where the sheep was. Especially know where it was.
Oh, I made a hole in our house.
Well, we have glass, so. Sheep.
I just wanna
sheep.
I messed it up.
Sheep.
Oh well. At least it's closed up now.
Hello, nice sheepy.
Oh.
What did you break?
My pickaxe. Again. Now they're both gone. How do I make one? I don't have any metal. Let's see. Here's some wood. Here's some gravel.
Okay, let's see. I make a new bed. I have two beds for us.
Yay!
And if I'm smart, which I am.
Hey, you found an apple?
No, it was in our starting house thingy, magic. Okay. By removing this one, plop, and then removing this, so there. We have now a bigger house.
Okay.
And
you could also just remove this wall to make a bigger house.
Yeah, I know. But if I do this, then I place this one here, and I'm suddenly sound came right next to me. Can you make another chest?
What do I need? I don't have anything in my inventory right now. Oh.
Wood.
I need some wood. Spruce log. I have 4 of those. It doesn't sound like it will be enough.
Well,
because I accidentally put some logs inside the house. Oh, I can remove this one, I guess. And here's another one. Do you have any dirt? Maybe I'll take it myself. Is this dirt? Yeah.
So.
Okay.
Now we have.
I remove the log.
A button
and
here.
And then I put the dirt there. So now I have 6 logs. Let me see. A chest. Do I need to make wood first?
Yes, you need to make wooden thingies.
Wood? 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 Oh, I'm done with the wood, apparently.
So?
I can't really make anything yet. I can make a fire. No, I can't make anything.
What do you need for a chest? Smoker, bookshelf, chest. Oh, you need a lot of wood.
Almost 9. You need 8 wood.
I have a chest now.
Plop. Oh.
This is what we needed.
Okay.
So, you have fiery sticks, right?
Yes.
Can you place one on this log?
On the log?
On
the
log.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. Look, it's a cute little bedroom.
Yeah.
I love it. Yeah. Hey!
I'm doing it wrong!
Did you just place a floating wood block?
No, not really floating.
So, you think it's a good idea to have a bedroom here and then have a glass wall into a cave where scary monsters can spawn?
Yeah, but the
so then you're sleeping here and then the creeper's right there.
Yeah, but they cannot see you.
Yeah, but we can see them.
Yeah, that's funny, right?
No, that's scary, no.
Yeah, you love it. It's my great idea.
Okay.
So
it's raining.
Yeah, it was raining all the time. No. Pop. So let's see, what can I make? Cobblestone wall. I need some more cobblestone.
It's getting pretty late, so maybe we should stop this video after it. I don't know, when it's almost 15 minutes again.
Well, we had stopped the game. We had we did go to the bed and we thought this is the most beautiful time to stop and end the recording, and we didn't record.
Yeah, we really need to figure this out.
Yeah. We really need to figure this out, to do this right away on the PlayStation 4. Maybe we can do a Twitch if we can figure out how to do that. So with this, we will see you soon in our next part of building a Minecraft world for the two of us. Yay! So
why am I looking down? Yay, I should be looking up. Whee!
So bye
bye.